Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, Dawn. Hi, guys. It's graduation day. I finished. I feel like I finished. Got one more kid to go. Just ready for some Tabata. Tabata today. If you have a weight that you want to incorporate in your workout, you can. For the first Tabata circuit, it'll be squats and lunges, and it'll be pulses. So it'll be squat pulses and lunge pulses. So if you want to grab a weight, you can use this weight here for the pulses, and you can use it here for the pulses, okay? You'll also be able to use, if you have hand weights, and you want to incorporate hand weights for some back rows, you can use weights for back rows as well. It'll be a double back row if you have that. Lots of push-ups, maybe some burpees at the end. You ready to get started? Yes? Good morning. All right, let's go ahead and get warm. Give one sip, please. Starting my watch. I'm going to put it on circuit. There it is. Heart rate's already up a little bit. That's good. It's not working. All right. I guess I won't be calculating this one. Let's go ahead and get warmed up. Roll those shoulders. Roll them forward. Oh. Big stretch. Up. And other side. Good, let's go ahead and start with some overhead squats. Fingertips to the ceiling, thumbs back. And we'll squat, ready? Let's begin, 15 reps. Down and up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Good. So go ahead, smooth your kicks. So hand to opposite toe. Ready? Let's go. Right hand to left toe is here. And then left hand to right toe is here. So right and left equals 1. Let's go ahead and do 10. If you have space, you can do a walking soldier kick, okay? Let's go. 1, 2, 2, 3, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ow! Good. Forward lunge with a twist. So step the right foot forward into that lunge position. Twist to the knee that's forward. Back to the center and return back to set. Step the left leg forward to lunge, twist, and back to set. Let's go ahead and 10 on each side. The demo didn't count, okay? Ready? Let's go. Lunge and twist. Lunge and twist. And that's 3. Oh. 4. It feels good, right? Kind of. 5. 6. 7. Tabata Tuesday. Who came up with that? Oh, I think I did. I think this is night. I don't know, 10 again. Let's do 10 again. I don't know if it's 10 or not. Good. Oh, perfect. To the floor if you have a mat. Good morning, Nicole. If you have a mat, I want you to do 10 walkouts or inchworms of what we call them, and then 10 push-ups. 10 walkouts and 10 push-ups, okay? So let's go out to the mat. Your walkout, hands at the hip, hands flat to the floor, walk out to plank, walk back in to stand. You need to bend the knees. You can bend the knees, walk out to that plank, walk back in, okay? So you got 10 total. It's okay if you're going faster than me. 10 walkouts and 10 push-ups. Warming up the shoulders. Warming up the chest. Let's keep going. So on 11, takes you to push-ups. One in these are the toes. You have 10 push-ups, hands a little wider than the mat. Let's go. Sweat already. All right, so let's go ahead. If you're gonna use that weight, kettlebell or dumbbell for your squat lunge combo, you can go ahead and grab that now, okay? Grab that now. You don't need a weight. I won't be using a weight. The first set, it'll be squat, lunge one leg, lunge the other leg. We'll just do single reps. And when we get into rounds 2, 3, and 4, because there's 4 rounds, We'll do pulses, okay? So if you're using the weight, go ahead and put that weight at the chest like a goblet squat. Goblet squat, okay? And we're gonna do your mid-stand squat. Feet outside the hips. Down and up, let's go. If you have a weight, it's right here at the chest. Or in a sumo position, down and up. Down and up. Knees behind the toes. Butt back and down to the knee line, sit back into the heels. Good, that almost felt like a warm up. Take the right leg back. You're in a railroad track stance. Long lunge back, chest lifted, heels off the floor, and we lunge down and up. Down, up, down and up. If you have the weight's in the hand of the leg that's back. Back knee towards the floor, as close as you can get it. The greater the range, the greater the change, your results. Oh, shake it out. Other leg back. Ready? Down and up. Down and up. Now this is no workout where you have to go to the music. So it's not a rep to beat workout. So you're moving at your own pace. Good. So that was single count. Now we're pulsing. That means get down in that position and pulse it for 20 seconds. Squats. Ready? Get low. Pulse. Push those knees out. If you went a little wider. Butt back and down. You can pray here, you can stick that arms out, you can hold your weight down low, you can hold your weight at the chest. Good morning, legs. Let's go to that lunge position. Right leg back, long lunge, chest lifted. And we're pulsing. Get that knee down. Go. Pulse. Pulse. You don't return all the way up. You stay low. You have 7 seconds left. Woo! Shake it out. Other leg back. Long lunge. Back heel lifted, knee down, chest lifted, pause. So you wanna think, the body's upright, not hinged over at the hip, okay? You have a long lunge stride length so that your knees can be 90-90, but it's not close. You should be able to form 290 degrees. Are you pausing at the very end? We're going back to squats, back to squats. 3, 2, 1, squat pause. Go, get low. Good morning, legs. Whoa. Thought there was a chair there. Whoa. Ow. Lunge. Right leg back. Pulse. Anybody starting to feel the burn yet? I almost think we need a few more rounds for you to feel the burn. Step in, shake. Other leg back. Ready? And we're pulsing. Good morning, legs. Ouch. Back to your squats. This is the fun part of the workout. Ready? Squat. Pause. Don't think this is all we have for legs. We got more legs, don't worry. Shake it out. Are you feeling it yet? Lunge position. And pulse, go. Hello. We will have some cardio blended in this workout as well. But at 2010, it's not like a cardio workout. It's more like HIIT. Let's go. Tapping into the back stores for you. Hello. Shake it out. How do you feel? Do you wish we had gone another round? Don't worry. I'll go back to it, and we'll do it again before we exit the workout. Sounds fun? I like that idea too. I want to take it to the mat now. On the mat, first move, you're in a push-up position, triple pulse push-up. 3, 2, 1, raise. 3, 2, 1, up. 3, okay? That's the first move. Second move. Still a push-up, hands wide. Push-up, punch. Push-up, punch. We have a third move. I'm sorry. It's the chest to floor, elbows in by the side. This will target the triceps as well as the shoulders and the chest. And that's when we're flat on the floor, we push ourselves all the way up to plank, okay? Belly on the floor, chest on the floor, push all the way up to the plank. That's the three moves. We're gonna go through those three moves four times, all right? First time, triple pulse push up. Second move, push up punch. Third move will be chest to floor, push all the way up to plank. I'm gonna bring the timer with me, and I think you can see me. All right. You're ready? To the floor. Triple pulse push up. On the knees, on the toes. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Up. 3, 2, 1. Rise. 3, 2. Option, tabletop. 3, 2. Option, you can use the wall. 3, 2, 1. You can go on your toes. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Your next move, push up, punch, push up, punch, push up, punch, okay? Ready? We go down, punch, down, punch, push up, punch, down, punch, punch, punch. Good, rest. Your third move. Hands in by the side. You're gonna have to tuck the toes. You're gonna bring yourself all the way up to the plank. Chest to floor. Ready? Plank. Back down. All the way to the floor. Raise all the way up to plank. Back down. Elbows by the side. Up. Down. All the way up. Down. We've been doing this move a few weeks here and there. Feeling a little stronger today. Rest. That's your three moves, y'all. How you feeling about it? Triple pulse push-up. Triple pulse push-up. Ready? Go. 3, 2, 1. Up. 3, 2, 1. Rise. Up. 3, 2, 1. Up. Rise. You should be starting to feel the burn here. Push up, punch. Push up, punch. 3, 2, 1. Go to work. Down, punch. Chest to elbow height. Raise up, punch. So you have to brace your core. Balance on one hand to be able to punch. Rest, chest to floor. Ready? Let's go, all the way up. You wanna try to keep that straight head neck alignment. Whoop. Rest. Okay, if you don't feel it, I'm feeling it for you. Triple pulse push-up. Ready? Okay, let's go. Triple. Push it away. Whoop. Don't let the head drop. Straight head neck alignment. Turn around, the sun is getting to me. Sweat like crazy. Push up, punch. Push up, punch. Ready, go. Down, punch. Down, punch. We have a lot of fight left in us, let's go. Rest. Chest to floor. Hands by the side. Raise all the way up to plank. Tuck those toes. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Good. 5 seconds. Rest. One more round, y'all. One more round.
Triple pulse push-up is first.
Triple pulse push-up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Triple pulse. And rise. 3, 2, 1. Up. Come on. 3 seconds left. Rest. Push up punch. 3, 2, 1, go. Hold breath. Chest to floor, belly to floor. Up to plank. Ready? Okay, let's go.
Okay, good. All right, guys, so next is balance. So again, if you have that weight and you want to use it, you can, all right? It's a single leg deadlift with a reverse lunge. Single leg deadlift with a reverse lunge. So if you have a weight, it would look like this. Plank the left foot, this arm out as an option or by the side, down, and lunge. Down, catch, lunge. Of course, you can bring it down and lunge straight back too. I like to add that little catch. Don't hit your chin or your mouth doing that, okay? All right, so we're gonna alternate right, left, deadlift, reverse lunge, deadlift, reverse lunge, okay? Cool? We got a lot of these to do. Hate me now, thank me later, okay? Lots of multiple muscle groups incorporated here, right? Awesome, Dawn. Thank you. All right. We're ready? Hinge over. Right arm goes down. Balance, and then right leg goes back. Same arm, same leg. Down. And step back. Hinge over. And backwards. Down, up, and rest. We're switching to the other side. We're switching to the left side, okay? This side is a little harder for me. Ready? Plant the right foot, down, and then step back. So I'm gonna move a little slower because I really feel the challenge of my balance on this side, and I know I need to improve and get stronger on this side. You know, sometimes the right is stronger than the left side. Good, that's it, y'all. We're going back and forth now. Back to your right side. Ready? Hinge and lunge. Good. Try to keep a flat back. Eye gaze ahead. Slight bend in the knee on the left side. Rest, switch to the other side. Ready? Let's go. That lunge. Practice safety with stepping back. Release a range of motion thing, okay? Whoa, rest, switch to the other side. Ready? And we're moving. Your deadlift strengthens your posterior chain. Okay, good. Switch sides. The lower back, the glutes, the hamstrings. Good, here we go. The calves. The reverse lunge. Quad, hamstring, glutes. So you see where I'm going with this. Multiple muscle groups being trained at once. All right, we're halfway. We're halfway. Let's keep it going. Right leg's going back, right hand down. Good, rest. Get ready for the other side. Ready? And work. Slight bend in the right knee is gonna help with that balance. Burning yet? Not yet. Switch sides. I came in like a wrecking ball. Let's go. Going into that runner's pose when I lunge backwards. Oh. Sides. Did I tell y'all it was 12 cycles, six on each side. Ready? Let's go. Rest it. Last time on your side, right? Let's go. Rest, last time. Perfect. All right, so our next Tabata is your Tabata interval, your basic Tabata interval with 8 cycles. You're in a wide stance. You're in a wide stance. So you're gonna go, it's more legs, sorry. Wide stance squat. We squat down. When we get to the bottom, raise the heels, lower the heels, and rise. With that weight. With that weight, you're here. Down, up, down, rise. Down, up, down, rise. No weights needed, but if you have it, go ahead and incorporate it. Ready? Hello, legs. Yeah, the leg kind of day. Ready? No time to waste. 3, 2, 1. Toes turned out, wide stance, down. Heel raise, calf raise, and rise. Down. Lift, squeeze the back of the legs. Squeeze the front of the legs. Ready? Okay. Let's go. Down. Lift and rise. Knees going towards the second and third toe. Down. Down. Lift and rise. Hold. Are we having fun yet? Okay. Ready? Let's go. Down, lift, and rise. Down, lift, rise. Arms out, arms down. Arms out to the side. Either option is fine. Rest. Ready? Okay, let's go. I think when my sweat gets on the tile, it gets slippery. My foot's slipping. I'm gonna engage those muscles. We're tapping into the calves, the inner thighs, the hamstring, the glutes. We got curtsies coming up next. Ready? You guys will get to see the challenge first here. Rest. And then shake that out a little bit. That's burning. Ready? Let's go.
Squeeze the quads.
You want to be closer to the floor. Get that back foot out further. That way.
All right, switching sides. Switching sides.
Ready? Good. No weight, still. Pull that arm up. Like an upright row. Pull. 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 Switching sides. I'm over here having a party, y'all. Wish you were here. Ready? Let's go.
Foot the knee in,
the heel goes up towards the ceiling. Hop on the opposite foot. All right, we gotta switch sides. That should have burned. It should have burned like crazy. Ready, 3, 2, 1, you're in your down dog. Right knee comes in, up. Land it on the ball of the foot. Push off that foot. Rest. Woo! All right, takes your breath away. That's the three moves. Get ready. Plank to ankle reach. Plank position. Touch the ankle. Or the shin. Your range of motion. Rest. Down dog hop is next. Let's go. Push the heel up. Bend the right supporting knee when you land.
Push. Wait, I did decide.
Can we go with that idea? If you're feeling fatigued, that's exactly where I want you. Perfect. Lay it down. Lay it down. Catch your breath. Inhale. Exhale. All right, here we go. Laying out. Hands together. Pulses. Between the knees. Triple pulse. 3, 2, 1. Hold. Release. 3, 2, 1. Hold, release. Got that? Second move. Feet in the air. Toe touch. You can lift the butt. You can leave the butt. Aim for the toes. Third move. Hip bridge. Hip bridge, okay? Ready? 4 rounds of each. Hands together, triple pulse down the center. Go. 3, 2, 1. Release. 3, 2, 1. Hold. Release. 3, 2, 1. Release. 3, 2, 1. Release. Hold it. And release. Feet in the air. Flex the heels. Reach for the toes. Pulse. Pulse. Lift. Release. Release. Heels close to the butt. Hip bridge. Sweat in my ears, y'all. Ready? Let's go. You want to create a bridge all the way to the shoulders. We got 5 seconds left. Pulse, lift, pulse, pulse, pulse. Don't return the set. Let's pulse, pulse, up and hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, release. Back to your triple pulse crunch. Ready? Go. 3, 2, 1. Release. 3, 2, 1. Release. 3, 2, 1. Release. 3, 2, 1. Release. Oh my gosh. Feet up. Reaching for the toes. Go. Reach. Hold it at the top. Hold. Release. Back to the hip bridge. At the end, we'll pulse and then we'll hold. Up and down, let's go. If you have weights, you can use it for the sit-ups, the pulses, and you place the weight across the left for the hip bridge. Up at the top, pulse it, pulse. Lift higher. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, release. Round 3, ready? Triple pulse. Hold it. Release. Go. 3, 2. Hold. Release. 3, 2. Hold. Release. Triple. 3, 2. Hold. Release. Hold it. Release. Feet in the air. Reach for the toes. Go. I know it's close to the butt.
I'm back. All right, guys, we're almost done. Give me 1 minute of cardio. We're gonna do that Heisman run. That Heisman run. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1 minute is a long time, all right? So, if you find that you need to like take a quick rest, that's fine. And then jump right back into it. Let me show it to you. So you're here. Step, step, knee. Step, step, knee. Pull that knee up. Step, step, you use the arms. You can hit a pose like you're a football Heisman trophy winner. Okay, pose for your trophy. And then when we're done with this, I'll show you what the challenge is. You can get started on it before everybody else because you came to class today, okay? Get ready. And go, 1 minute. Step, step, knee, step, step, knee. Now your Heisman, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I know this is coordination. So if you need a modification, take out the hop. Same knee. 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 Step, step, knee. Step, step, knee. We have 35 seconds left. You can go bigger. Pose. Pose. Hold your football. Block. Step, step, knee. Step, step, knee. Step, step, knee. You can go faster. 10 seconds left. Perfect. That's the conclusion of class. Here's the challenge that I'm gonna post today. For the fitness challenge, it's a couple of steps involved, all right? First thing will be 5 squat pulses. 5, 4, 3, 2, come all the way up. Walk out to plank. 5 push-ups, 10 mountain climbers. Walk out to plank. 1 of the knees at the toes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come up, mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Walk back, up. That's 1 rep. That's 1 rep. That's today's fitness challenge. The goal is to do 10. The goal is to do 10, okay? 5 squat pulses. Stand up. Walk out to plank. 5 push-ups, 10 mountain climbers. Right, left equals 1. Walk back in. That completes the rep.
You have 10 total, okay, guys? Yoga is next, so it's time for me to sign off so that she can log on. Thank you for joining me for class this morning. Yes, it's Preston's graduation day. Woo! Who's excited? I am. So I feel like all the papers and the projects and everything else. It's been a journey, y'all, but I wouldn't have changed it for the world. All right, so class of 2020, heads off, move the tassel. Have a good day, y'all.